Russia's country was weak. They fought for equal rights in November 1917 without warning. Why all factory workers stormed the Winter Palace in Petrograd, calling themselves the Bolsheviks? Regard, you heard that right. They took over the government. Officials arrested the leaders. Kerneshy and his colleagues disappeared almost as quickly as the zarist regine. They had replaced Lenin and the Bolsheviks. The power they soon gained. Yeah, they got the control of Petrograd, Soviet. Yeah, they the winners of that. So deal with that, cause it's the facts. 912 Lil Rise. Haha, subscribe.